Hi, welcome to my channel. I'm Nalini. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can make your own reading cards at home. So all you need will be a 300 GSM paper, or in case if you are using A4 sheets, you can laminate them, or you can directly write on the 300 GSM papers. Personally, I use 300 GSM papers because it saves a lot of time. You can also make your own word cards and then print it out, or you can use a proper red color marker to write them. For making reading cards, I have taken a 300 GSM sheet, a ruler, a pencil, a knife and a red color marker. The marker which I am using has a chisel bowl tip, which is ideal for writing. This is an A4 size 300 GSM paper. I want to split it into two, so I am measuring the midpoint of it just to make sure that I am cutting the half of the card. I am going to split the 300 GSM paper into two halves in landscape wise. This way we will be getting a wider card where we will be able to write any long words also. This size is ideal for babies from 0 to 2 years, and if the baby is more than 2 years, you can even make smaller cuts. With the help of cutter and ruler, I am splitting the card into two halves. 300 GSM sheets are thick enough, so you no need to laminate them. In case if you are using normal A4 paper, you will have to laminate. Otherwise, you can also check my reusable flashcards method, where you will be using file pouches to make flashcards. This way, you can also make reading cards. You can check the video's link in description. The marking that I am making now is only for my reference, because when we flash cards, our fingers might be hiding some of the top and bottom edges. So just make sure that you leave at least 1 inch gap in the top and bottom, so that the name, the words that you write, will not be hidden while you flash the cards. So with the help of the marker, I am writing the word. When you use a chisel tip marker, the words will be bold enough and you no need to keep on writing on top of it. In case if you are using normal marker, the font will be very thin. So you make the flashcards, make sure to write the same word at the back of the card, so that when you flash the words, you will know what word you are flashing. So now word cards are ready to flash. These are some of the word flashcards that I have made. You can also introduce any number of languages using this kind of method. Now I will show you how to flash these word cards in front of babies. There are two methods. One method is holding all the cards on your hand and keep flipping the cards from back to front. If you feel that you are hiding most of the words, then this is another method, where you will be placing all the cards in a table or in a flat surface and keep flipping from back to front. Always flash the cards from back to front so it won't distract the baby. So I hope you find this video helpful. If you find this video helpful, please do share it with your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Nalini Zeno. Do follow me in Instagram for more updates. Thank you.